Snob travelled with assorted journalists, 4AD label personnel and bands, by coach and ferry from London to France to cover the opening of an exhibition of the work of 4AD designer Vaughan Oliver and live show by three artists, Pale Saints, Wolfgang Press and Lush. Lush have shot to recent prominence following the release of a debut album and EP. Amongst other things, they're notable for their marrying of the dreamy with the spiky.
Started the band, and we just started couldn't play instruments at all, playing it up in my kitchen for about 2 years, and then Mickey met Chris and Steve at college, and that's when we actually sort of the actual band started.
If you're in a band with all blokes, it tends to be a bit of a sort of boys club thing. It's like a sort of gang mentality or something, whereas with two blokes and two women, it's really sort of, I don't know, it's like a nice partnership.
I think people expect a lot from us to, I don't know, maybe we've been hyped a bit. Not because of, you know, it's not a contrived thing, I think it's just happened. So in that respect, yes, there's a lot of pressure to come up with, you know, good music, which hopefully we do, but... people might expect things that we couldn't really come up with.
I'd rather be sort of quite obscure and be able to sort of keep on doing exactly what I wanted and not sort of feeling that you were, you'd had your day and you were going to be sort of
I think you're pretty
rejected.
Hey, I think you are pretty obscure.